One of the challenges with CAR T-cell therapies is that we currently don't have any way of following those cells after they've been administered to a patient. And this makes it very difficult to assess how effectively the CAR T-cells are working. My project is focused on developing a new imaging tool that would allow us to track CAR T-cells and other cell-based immunotherapies in a patient, and would really allow us to follow those cells as they moved throughout the body and give us information at different points in time after a patient has been treated, and help us answer a number of issues or questions which we currently are not really able to answer. It's impossible to predict which CAR T-cells will have toxic effects. Once you're trying it and you see that these toxic effects are happening, you really want to have a tool available to stop them. This dual function system allows doctors to monitor the CAR T-cells in action using PET imaging. If there are any undesirable or toxic side effects, they could destroy the CAR T-cells by activating the suicide gene. What we really want to do is look at these patterns of how the CAR T-cells move throughout the body and see if we can look at a difference in patients who are responding to the therapy and patients who are not responding. The hope is that this dual platform system will find widespread use as an imaging tool for CAR T-cell therapy and ultimately help in the design of more effective cell-based therapies for cancer.